see.
Your mom wouldn't have accepted me if I came home without you and your sister. So now you know the real reason I rescued you. I just took over the family, Morty. And if you tell your mom or sister I said any of this, I'll deny it. And they'll take my side because I'm a hero, Morty. And now you're gonna have to go and do whatever I say, Morty. Forever. And I'll go out and I'll find some more of that Mulan Szechuan teriyaki dipping sauce, Morty. Because that's what this is all about, Morty. That's my one-armed man. I'm not driven by avenging my dead family, Morty. That was fake. I'm driven by finding that McNugget sauce. I want that Mulan McNugget sauce, Morty. That's my series arc, Morty. If it takes 9 seasons, I want my McNugget dipping sauce, Szechuan sauce, Morty. That's what's gonna take us all the way to the end, Morty. Season 9 more seasons, Morty. 9 more seasons until I get that dipping Szechuan sauce. For 97 more years, Morty. I want that McNugget.
Morty should be to reignite this building's power systems. Don't you all agree?
Later. Marlton.
Mulan teriyaki dipping sauce. Mulan teriyaki Szechuan dipping sauce.
Any pieces in here? Oh, there's a trample. Whatever they call it, trample steam. That's cool. Oh, click a bus on here.
Oh, don't go in the elevator, Anthony.
Well, I need to change my sensitivity, Jesus. There to 8. Okay, let's make sure. It's like, still like slow.
Quick scope.
Alright, I'll do. Copyright. What's this?
Jeez.
What does it say? SVU AS? Yeah.
I'm driven by that Mulan teriyaki just while I'm dipping sauce.
Oh, I almost fell. Oh. Should I go down there?
You almost fell, that's not good.
What the heck is that?
It's Baldo.
Baldo. Oh, the mystery box is upside down.
Whoa.
72. New Easter eggs are confirmed. What is this?
Ew. Beam is so much better than Twitch because it doesn't lag as much, like it doesn't have much of a delay.
Am I staying here for a bit? 420.
420 blaze it.
Ruby them scrubs.
You need a donut glaze it.
Well, if you dislike Sam it, then why are you the stream? He says Chelsea doesn't have Black Ops 2 yet.
How does it have 9 views and there's only 2 watching? How does that make sense?
What?
On the stream, it has 9 views and 2 watching. You better get that zombie in the window.
Hey, that's a bitch! Just so you know, so is Rosman.
What's oh my god, it's Robin from Teen Titans Go. I just realized that.
It's Marlton.
His name is Robin from Teen Titans Go.
I predict a high number of zombie fatalities.
It is.
No, it's not. It's Merle Team.
I know, but he also plays the voice for Robin in Teen Titans Go.
Shush.
Behind you!
Best setup ever, got the... some sort of weapon.
Michelle! I need you, Michelle.
And I need you more.
I need you to get my soup.
And I need you more than ever.
Oh, man. Yes, we're doing.
Insta kill.
Line them up. I should take them out.
Insta kill.
Oh, I'm set. Raygun.
Oh my god.
I suspect it may have applications beyond simple execution.
Oh, I'm
You're not set because that's not the Raygun Mark II.
Oh, yeah, that's right. And they got Buried installed.
Go to Buried and get the Buried and get the Raygun Mark II. You have to do the Buried Easter egg. I'll help you. I'll be your guide.
Nah, I'm first off, I have to have four people to do it. And second off,
you don't have to.
Yeah, you do.
No, I've seen someone do it with two people.
Prove it.
Do I really have to send you a game?
You need four
not
people
clip,
to do
a video.
It. The only one you can do by yourself is Origins.
Which one would you do, Richtofen or Maxis?
Probably Richtofen side. Well, Origins doesn't have that, but if I were to choose between like the other three of these people, I'd probably choose Richtofen.
That's Maxis, that's right. Build the guillotine.
When is it, Brian?
I gotta go.
You gotta go?
Yeah, I got packs so we can leave.
Alright.
Alright, bye.
Bye. Let's go and get it.
Atomic fission!
Yeah, you don't need, four people.
How do you not need four people to do a Buried Easter, right?
I don't say you need four people. I'll be your guide.
I'm okay.
About the conversion of energy.
Why? I want you to do it.
I'll have to do the oh crap.
Touch me, I touch you. Same
after you die, will you?
Walk through the transit one because it goes in order. Goes transit, die, rise, and then burn.
Make it the transit guide up.
I ain't doing no transit Easter egg. That's crazy.
Why not?
I hate transit.
Everyone just hates transit because they think it's bad, and everyone else says they hate transit.
Oh crap.
Transit.
Get up.
Their agility defies logic. Surely their muscles.
Oh crap, they're not the hellhounds. No, I just realized I just fight him.
He scratched me! Somebody grab some ointment! I know who to blame if I get infected.
For transit, at least get the electric zombie.
I don't know how to do that.
Oh, I know how to do that. I remember.
7 times 2. 5, 7.
I can teach
two.
You.
Is there significance in this simple equation?
It freaking sucks.
That minimized your movements, to say the least.
Max ammo. I'm gonna see if I can try and get Rick to.
Did Rick Toffin say that?
Yeah.
So I thought.
Oh, Max ammo.
The foul smelling creature. You may have messed with the wrong guy, didn't you?
Python, you gotta be serious.
Whoa. Python is pretty good.
Oh.
You think the Python is bad, then you're wrong.
Why is there a teddy bear?
It's a pretty good weapon.
Look, there's a teddy bear. I guess I'll hit it. Oh, because I saw like a green dust, whatever.
Touch me, I touch you. Same rules I have on the bus.
All right, probably.
So maybe don't touch me to begin with.
Are you just gonna camp in this area?
Until I get Tabor, yes. What the? No, I'm not doing that. Oh, crazy thing I made this up. Yeah, look, there's a teddy bear above it.
I don't know, it must be a glitch.
Came here till I get that mark 2. And I can tell you, bro, I'll just move on.
Because of this, like, lateness of the stream, you sound like Maxis or something. Yeah. Like, when you echo, like, in the giant Easter egg. So funny.
I thought I need that bird.
Hold you.
I think I was just thinking of Black Ops 1. Oh crap.
Let our superior technology hasten you to your eternal slumber.
Beat him up, beat him up, beat him up, beat him up.
No more carrying capacity for ammunition. Ooh, that is a good thing.
Reload. Oh my god, you gotta be serious.
Hey, you got a war RPG.
I was just.
Oh, great. Way to hurt myself.
Watch this, right? I'm gonna line him up.
Eat him up, eat him up, eat him up, eat him up. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs.
I forgot you could get an RPG in this game.
Reese's Puffs.
One,
Reese's Puffs.
Come on, Ring of Mark 2. What is that? Lil?
Why would Lil's sexual?
Gives you another ray gun.
Oh, wait,
like a regular
ray gun. There's a way you can get two ray guns. One pack punch, one non pack punch.
What, do you dual wield them?
No.
In this pork room.
You can have up to 3 because of mule kick. Meaning you can have a regular ray gun.
Ray gun mark 2.
Yeah, ray gun mark 2. You have a ray gun pack a punch, regular ray gun, and ray gun 2.
If only they had ray gun mark 3 in this game.
Yeah. I'm scared, man.
You better be.
Blend him up.
It's eat 'em up, eat 'em up, eat 'em up. beat him up. Beat him up, beat him up, beat him up, beat him up. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs.
Oh my god.
I shall engage in a killing spree.
Oh, time to go.
Bye-bye. Rick Toffin's life, though.
Gavel Knuckles are in there.
Bye-bye. Hey.
Oh, crap. I missed the jump.
To transit.
I'm not doing transit.
You said.
I said I hate transit, I'm not doing it, and of course it's in that one room.
Then let's do buried.
Yeah, maybe I want to bury, but I'm not doing the Easter egg for it.
Oh, I got it. The Easter egg is easy, though.
Might be, but I need the other requirements. Meaning I have to do the previous ones, the previous maps, and I don't want to leave. Two.
Only for the Maxis one you do. The Toffin one you do.
I want to get Origins.
I really want to get Origins.
I'm still in here.
We came all this way.
And the LSAT's up there. I'm gonna get 1,000 to 2,000, see if I can get enough for it. Maybe I'm staying here for a while.
I don't remember Barry.
There's a glitch you can do with the
paralyzer and everything.
I think I remember how to do it, but I'm gonna have to look it up. There's like a glitch you can do.
To do what?
They get like into a glitch spot and you can go to high rounds.
You want me to look it up?
I'm pretty sure I remember how to do one.
I'll just see glitch. This just keeps buried. Better and better. How come Misty ain't doing this? Don't it count as housework? Box is too much of a gamble. I'll make do with this.
Yeah, this one I know is a paralyzer.
Oh yeah, the paralyzer. You need to go on the catwalk.
I need a paralyzer.
And, like, have
I
the
need
gas grenade, the gas grenade, not the gas grenade. Like this green gas thing.
I need what you
call
it.
You just keep tapping the trigger.
I need a paralyzer and a few other weapons to make it go to hands.
Hold on.
There's really no. Got a message from Chase.
Holding this for a second.
Pretty sure it's like 2,000 for what do you call it? The LSAT. Cert off Nova. Oh crap.
Alright, I know a glitch spot, Anthony, where you can go do once you get the paralyzer.
I know one, there's one.
It's a pretty good one.
There's one in the Vulture Raiders.
The one that I'm.
up.
The one that I'm gonna show you is a pretty good one.
No one.
But this one, like, they can't hear you at all.
I know. That's probably the one I don't know.
Is it the one where you go on top of a barrel?
No, but I have a better one that I did back on 360.
Holy crap, he made it.
I couldn't buy it. There's the box, still having that. Still having that thing.
Samuel Stullinger?
Samuel Stullinger.
Can we be sure he won't just rip our limbs off? If a guy that big is scared, what does that tell you? What? Again!
Calm yourself, Samuel. No friends here.
Me
and
good.
Rustman are buddies, but I hate that.
Oh, sorry. No, oh, first try.
I got one more. I get one more.
I swear, if you get the freaking paralyzed here.
Alright, Goli, I'll take that. Alright, I get one more. One. Come on, paralyze it. What the Lord?
Do one more. One more. One
more. One more.
Actually, another one after this, because you'll have enough.
What is that? Oh, freaking ballistic knife. Wait, can you hear me? Hello?
What?
Hello? Alright, so make sure. Oh my dear Jesus. Alright, so I got the ray gun mark too. I'm surprised I did that first try. Yeah, we're gonna run off. Freaking coward.
Hey, you made him feel bad about himself. Not nice. How do you get inside the mansion again?
You have to either use the paralyzer or you can. I think you have to use Leroy to smash it. Oh, it's just a sword.
Don't you have to do a maze or something?
To get the pack-a punch, yes. Watch the next hit I do after buying that door, I'm gonna get paralyzer.
Bet you $5 you won't.
I need to get the store open. $7.50, alright. The heck is that?
Just grab it.
Hold on. I forgot what some of this stuff does.
Just grab it.
Don't bother someone else. How about that little bitch, Marlton?
Yeah, how about you go bother someone else like that? Beaver Marlton.
Grab the part.
Sometimes you gotta fight dirt.
Oh, headshot. Nope. I gotta get out of here.
Can't die now.
Oh crap, I probably shouldn't stand there. Come on, man. I'll suck. Another part.
Grab it.
I'm gonna try and.
I think I'm gonna switch these two. Can I have both? I mean, why do I have to choose?
This thing I
oh
did.
Oh my god.
Oh, okay, this is the first one to go.
You need to get the others to do what you tell them.
top of top. Oh, I see this. I like how, like, when you use it, it pushes you back.
Is it Rick Toffin and Samantha's body now?
It depends. Because, obviously, the...
No, he is, because I remember from the Maxis Easter egg, he complains, like, oh, I'm still in your body. Or your daughter's body, and then he's like, turns him into a zombie. So he won't be in her body anymore.
Oh, crap. Into a PhD flopper type of perma perk.
You really want to talk to me? Can't we do it over the phone?
I need a crawler. Oh crap. Out of blast.
Why?
Watch this. I'm gonna do the PhD flopper perma perk Easter egg. And I just landed on the other side, didn't I? Oh crap. This better be a viable lure. It's not. Alright, here we go. Alright. Claymores. Yeah, of course, I don't have enough for that. Alright, while I have time. Aw, I teased it.
Hey, monkey! I'm Samuel. We're gonna be really good friends.
Oh crap.
What are you trying to do?
There's a perma perk Easter egg you can do to get PhD.
How do you do it?
You have to dolphin dive a certain amount of times before you see like a green dust. No!
You don't have to get damaged though.
Well, you have to do like a certain amount of dolphin dives before you get.
I know,
like, a
but why
dive.
Did you have to do it off the stairs?
At least doing something off of like a bit high. The stairs was what I used, and this was some other people used. I'm gonna try town.
Nuketown?
No, not grief. Ooh, no.
Are you doing Nuketown?
Go to around 20.
Yeah.
Where be the box? It's over there. Round 20. I'm scared.
It was one of the places where transit takes you to.
Come on, man. Need my weapon. I'll take it.
I don't get why people don't like transit. I kind of like it.
No.
I dare you to play transit after this.
Alright, bud. Oh, crap. One more try.
Or in the near to play, transit.
Right.
And then I'll teach you how to get the electric zombie. Why are you making the... Starting around 20.
You get a good amount of points, and I can get, what do you call it? What's it called? Freaking... Hopefully Mark 2. I probably should have done farm. But farm doesn't have Pack-a-Punch, unfortunately. Of course it's in there. Ow. Gavel knuckles.
Yeah, They should give you a little bit before the zombies start spawning.
That is totally ridiculous. Yeah, did my video go up yet? My other live stream, Black Ops 1. How much is the store? I'll take it. Oh crap. This is gonna be the death of me.
This is the end. The end of the world as we know it. It's the
This is at survival just based upon it. Do round 5.
Thought you said you were doing transit!
Is this transit?
No, it's not a screen run.
This transit.
It's not transit, it's green run.
Green one isn't transit.
That's just the name of it. I keep forgetting. Don't start on round 5, start on round 1.
I remember when Quick Revive used to be in that one room.
You're starting on round 5. Because you're gonna die.
No, I remember when Quick Revive used to be on this map, but then they took it away.
Why'd they take it away?
That's probably because, people would use it too much, like, to try and get the high rounds. I actually have pack punch on this map.
Wait, they don't have pack punch?
Mm-mm. They don't have it on They don't have it like on farm.
Oh, crap. Wait, no, I'm pretty sure they do. Like after at the electric zombie place.
Well, this is
you can do something there.
Survival. Survival version.
Oh. Otherwise, they have to do something at the electric zombie place.
I know how you do pack a punch at on transit.
Well, this is the bus stop. It doesn't have the bus in it.
Yeah.
I want you to do actually transit with the bus.
Alright, I got you. I don't have enough. Oh, right to 10. Jukes. Oh my god.
Such a difference.
I'm gonna dive up me back here. My head was itchy. Oh crap.
It's her actual transit.
Alright, whatever. Oh, shut up, Chase. How about you get on 1v1 me? 1v1 me some zombies. In transit. No, I know this man's on Xbox. Okay, maybe not.
Maybe not.
And it's not my fault, I didn't know I had to reload right too. Yeah, you better be getting it on. Damn it, I need you to do me an important favor. Are you happy now? I freaking did it. You lug nut. Right, Rustman can do this.
Great day in the morning. They should be fixed together.
Where'd be that last piece? What am I missing? Something I'm missing. Rebuild barrier. Oh, here we go. Whatever that is.
Do it. The hell's this do it you do?
That's cool.
You've been irradiated.
Got
it. Smell a plan coming together.
Oh, he's on the
1v1 you. I mean, they have to 1v1 me too on zombies. What's this, B2?
You need to get... You need to get an EMP grenade and throw it at the driver.
Yeah, right, I'm good.
What do you mean you're good?
I mean, I'm good.
Add the part. To the bus.
I'm not adding it, but add it to, what do you call it? Diner. Like, I got to invite Chase. Okay, let's see if he's on 360.
Says unable to join session. Is your thing closed?
Guess what game mode you're playing?
You mean I? Not me.
Transit!
How do you know?
Because I knew.
It's totally Stop not like he looked at the stream.
Yeah, I looked at the stream real quick. It's like, oh god, he's playing Transit.
And you're gonna have to as well.
Yeah.
Swell.
Yes.
You wanna play something else? Maybe
if
I
play Transit, I'll get Brandon back on.
If what?
You play Transit, I'll get Brandon back on.
Well, he's packing up.
And?
Meaning he's not gonna get on Xbox until he gets back home. Alright,
Hello. I'm
thinking Dead Rise. What do you think, Chase?
What was that?
Dead Rise.
Well, let's see. Really can't, cause
whatever.
Cause did you download it?
I downloaded it, yes.
Oh, cause technically I need to re-download it.
Whatever, let's just do town or something.
Yeah.
Go to farm.
Okay.
Let's do at least 10.
Or cast my game.
At least around 10. Northern Hemisphere survival. Oh, here's the before. Before picture, after the thing dropped. Jesus.
Gotta fix my sensitivity.
Yeah.
What's up, guys? Welcome to the stream.
Oh crap. Gotta go.
Gotta go. Oh, thank you. You're a sweet guy.
Oh crap, Chase.
You know, screw the box. What?
Chop. Oh, I got a hammer.
Oh, you got a bad one?
That's a
Who else is a pretty really tall? Mm-hmm.
I like a point arrow too. See him.
Yeah, round 10 did not very go well.
We'll try to see him on
no.
Town.
Open my window a little bit more wider. Boy, does it! Freaking hot.
What do you need a window open for?
Dude, it's hot.
And it's hot town.
I got a.
Hey, guess what?
God dang, Pogs is over here.
I'm gonna be a straight savage.
What did you do? Oh boy.
Chase, pick me up now. Pick me up. Chase.
I can't. Dude, crawl over here. I can't
meet you. That weapon's not good. We're in that game and Peter's
first. What's your fault?
It's not my fault. I'll try one more time.
Yeah, it is.
Shut up.
Dude, you're not supposed to. You're not supposed to. Or whatever.
Okay, I need.
Try again, but this time from round 20.
Oh, round 20? Okay.
Oh god, no. We're not doing round 20, man.
Fine, round 10, 15. Alright, this time we're gonna get the door open for Jug. Before doing anything else. Chase, I'm putting you on guard if open that door. Alright.
Oh look, boo! And then this happened.
I still have enough.
Everything went a luwak bar, and then this happened.
Which door?
Hey, guess what?
You got the Mustang and Sally.
Yeah.
That's okay, because I got the 5.7.
The hell's the 5.7 gonna do?
I bet that Anthony's gonna be the one that gets the Mark II.
Well, I don't think the Mark II is gonna appear because Chase doesn't have Resurrection down the or whatever you call it. Whatever that map pack's called, that gives the ray gun.
What? Yo, pick me up. I got the 5-7, man.
What? I was a far away radius from the explosion. And it was because of the zombie. Alright, let's try this one more time, but we're gonna try this.
Yeah, let's try on round 1 because.
Round 5.
Around 5. Okay.
Alright, we're good.
Cause there's actually no way we're doing that in round 20, round 15, dude. We're done for, man.
I mean, you're done for.
Start off from round 5.
Ooh, get burned.
Yo, Sam, go watch me, man.
No, you should watch me more.
God dang it, with bots. Oh god. It's over there.
Ow. 750 for the story.
You guys should play Buried next.
I don't have Buried. Yet. Oh!
Well, me, just download on your Xbox One, and then it'll take like 2 seconds to download.
Is it free?
God dang it.
If you pay for it on 360.
No. Yo!
What the f- Hurry up.
Do you have Origins on 360?
No.
Yep.
I never paid for Origins.
Dude, I got all the maps.
Obviously, because you have season pass.
I'll take that.
There's been speculation about there being, like, Mule Kick up there. Because on transit, there's no Mule Kick.
How in the world would you get up there?
Well, people have been speculating that Mule Kick would be up there.
Well, how would you get up there?
I don't know. But someone figured it out that it was just a stupid blinking light. Oh, crap. Oh, it teased it.
It's a Gleal.
It teased the Mark II.
Teased what? Oh.
I'll take that. No, I wouldn't. I'd rather take the snipe, take the Barrett. Rather than RPG.
Yeah, it just teased the gun.
Double
crap, I thought that was. Oh crap. Oh my god. Best weapon
ever. What did you get?
Hey. Hey.
It's a specialist in Black Ops 3.
Yo. God dang, dude.
War Machine is good for hordes, though.
Chasing you down the buried.
I got the Type 25. That's a good gun.
Oh my gosh, just you. Well, yeah, I did the top and left.
Oh crap, voice crack.
Bye bye.
Oh! No! What? There's no way.
Bye.
If you get down, I'll be freaking upset.
What's happening? Where is he gone?
I don't think he did you.
The stream's frozen for me.
Shouldn't be.
Yo. Yo, Sam, go watch me then.
Alright.
Well, come on, I got the hammer.
Do you mind if I go watch,
I don't care.
Chase.
Come on.
And do you mind if I leave a bad review on your channel?
Yo, no. Yo, right behind you.
Don't mind.
No.
The bar was right there. The bar was right there to reviving you.
You don't mind if I leave a bad review on your channel?
No, I don't want you to.
So no, you don't mind?
I do mind.
All right, hang on. Let me go ask real quick, so I could get Die Rise. Wait, hang on. What maps do you have?
What did you pay for it on White Knight?
No.
Oh.
Hang on. What maps do you have?
I have Nuketown Zombies, Die Rise, and Buried.
You're doing Nuketown Zombies next.
Well, I need to install that. Hold on.